Welcome to our arts and craft video. Today's craft will be painting with bubble wrap. You'll receive a packet with construction paper, some paint, and some bubble wrap, and you already have a brush.
El proyecto de hoy va a ser pintar con plástico de burbujas y van a recibir una hoja de papel, pintura, burbujas de plástico y ya tienen su pincel.
So let's go ahead and begin. So the paint, we'll be using black paint and using the brush to create your tree.
Para el árbol y las ramas vamos a usar el pincel con pintura negra.
So you'll probably have to let it dry if you add too much paint. I just did a light painting.
Asegúrense de dejarlo secar.
Once you've created your tree, then you want to go ahead and grab your bubble wrap and you can fold it. This is easier for me. And then you just dip it in your paint, let's do yellow, and you dip it there like that.
Ya que está seco, las ramas y el tronco van a usar su plástico de burbujas, lo van a humedecer con pintura.
And then you just press down and go back to that same paint that you added in the beginning, so you can grab some more paint for it.
Y van a usar las burbujas para pintar las florecitas del árbol.
That is just beautiful. Okay, now turn up your bubble wrap and let's find another clear section there so you can add a different color. And there you go.
Encontramos una parte limpia de las burbujas y vamos a usar otro color.
If you put too much paint, just go ahead and remove it.
Asegúrense de que no tenga mucha pintura el plástico.
And then you can continue with the other paint.
Y le pueden poner todos los colores que les gusten.
So this is what your finished product would look like.
Y así quedará nuestro árbol de burbujas.
Thank you for watching our video and give us a thumbs up.
Gracias por vernos y denos un thumbs up.